Hello everybody, it's me Emily, and today we're going to be doing the toddler interview. This is my cute little niece, Isabella. She's a little bit of drama, so you'll get some very exaggerated answers to these questions, so let's go ahead and get into it. Okay, so number one, Isabella, what do you like to draw?
A motorcycle.
A motorcycle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, she likes motorcycles, guys. Number two, what makes you happy?
Lexi.
Lexi is her niece, right? Her niece? Oh, no, her cousin.
Cousin.
Yep. Three, what makes you sad? Mommy.
What, when mommy has you pick up toys?
Yes.
Or whatever.
Four, what makes you laugh?
Daddy.
Daddy.
Daddy makes you laugh?
Yes.
Five, do you have a pet?
Coco.
Coco? Do you have any more?
Roxy.
And?
Max.
And? How old is mommy? Three.
I'm three. Mommy's 26.
I'm 26.
Seven. How old is daddy?
Say 26.
26.
26.
Mommy and daddy are 26.
Really? Eight. What's your favorite thing to do?
Say play with Maxie Boy.
Play with Maxie Boy.
Oh, yeah. You like playing with Maxie Boy?
Or Coco.
Nine. What do you want to be when you get older?
Nothing.
I feel you, girl. 10. What are you really good at?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Isabella.
You're good at dancing.
You're good at dancing. Show us some moves.
Pizza
rolls.
12. What's your favorite song?
Dance Moves.
Shimmer and Shine?
Yes.
I know.
No, Dance Moves.
Dance Moves.
Yes. She's talking about the dance song on Emojis, the movie.
Oh, okay.
No, dance also the gas dance.
What do you want for your birthday?
Oh, no, Emily, she was talking about the girls run the world.
Oh.
Because she said the girls dance song.
No. What do you want for your birthday?
I want a carry-on with a dog with a checkups on it and a baby.
Mommy, I hope you're ready for that.
A baby and a baby bed.
A baby bed.
A single uncle from Florence.
Where does your daddy work?
Oh.
At work.
At work.
Where does your mommy work?
Nothing.
Nothing. Yes. That's because mommy stays home with you.
Yes. Is mommy an architect?
No.
Thanks, Isabella.
Where do you live?
Nothing.
Nothing? You don't live in nothing?
No.
You live in a house.
Yes. Yeah, house.
Your house? My house?
Yes.
Okay.
Where's your favorite place to go?
Nothing.
The beach.
Beach.
Everything's
the beach. The beach.
The beach.
You love the beach?
Yes.
What's in the beach?
Sea sharks.
Sharks? The sharks can't get you?
No.
Don't.
Seashells.
Seashells, yes. We collect the seashells.
What's the best part about swimming?
You get to play in the water.
Wait.
Say it.
Wait.
Are you going to show us? Okay.
What's your favorite toy? Show them your favorite toy.
Hoo-hoo.
Hoo-hoo.
That's your favorite toy?
Owl.
Yes.
Out of all the toys you have in this room, Hoo-hoo's your favorite?
Yeah, I have a lot of toys.
Yeah, you have a lot of toys.
Yeah,
besides your toys?
In my bathtub.
In your bathtub?
Yeah. My shimmer shines boot, my mermaid towels that I got at Walmart.
At Walmart?
Yeah. What's your favorite books?
Shimmer
Go
and
there,
shine.
Show your books.
Shimmer and Shine.
Your Shimmer and Shine books?
Yes.
Well, you picked out two different books.
Yeah, that's mine.
Okay, those were your favorites. So what's something mom always says to you? What does mommy always say to you?
Nothing.
Say no.
No.
She says no all the time?
Yeah. Oh, no.
What's something dad always says to you?
Jumping on the trampoline.
Jumping on the trampoline, he always says that to you?
No, daddy tells you pick up.
Yeah.
What is love, Isabella?
Oh, Emily. One monkey's jumping on the bed, one falls down and bumps his head.
And that's love?
Wait, the mama, wait, what?
Guys, thank you for watching this video. Did you have fun, Isabella?
Isabella, go.
Woo! Mom!
So, there'll probably be much more videos with Isabella. Maybe we'll do like slime one day or something. Or Isabella's room tour. I don't know. But, yeah. Say bye, Isabella.
Bye!
Bye.